And why did she do it? Because the kids here treated her like shit.
Jensen, that's enough.
But no one wants to admit it, so they paint over the bathrooms and put up a memorial because that's the kind of school that this is. Everyone is just so nice until they drive you to kill yourself. And sooner or later, the truth will come out.